To set the seed of the random number generator, you can go to transform, random number generators, check set active generator, bubble this, check set starting point, bubble fixed value, and then you can enter in the value that you'd like to use for the index or the seed of the random number generator. And once you do that, the output should give you this syntax, which is basically saying that you set the random number generator index to the value that you specified.